Hello, hello, hello. Welcome back to my channel. My name is Monique and I am a better planner here on YouTube and Instagram. And in this video, I'm going to prepare my mini dashboard happy planner spread for May 23rd to the 29th. And for this week, I'm going to use Color Story, the mini. And we're going to use this, I think this is the bold and blush theme here, so we're going to use that. Let's see, where we want to start. Do have, let's see. I like this. It says be love and light, so we're going to use that. Not the same width and height of that box, but we're going to put it in like that. And let's see. Use this reminder strip here. This is important. Forget it done. Like that, and then I'm gonna wipe that out. It says beauty and strength come from within. So I'm going to use that. I'll use this one. It says, what appears to be the end is usually the start of a new beginning. I like that. And of course, I'm going to layer. Light that out. Bring this over the edge a little bit. Like that. Thought it went over, but it didn't. Okay. Put that there. Thinking with this box here. Oops. Thank you. to punch these holes. So I hope you all are having a good Monday so far, depending on when you're watching this video. Let's see. Let's use this cute little note instead. I like that. Thinking, do I want to use any washi? Not the polka dot though. Let's grab, let's see what we got in here. Has little rose gold dots. Here. Cut this here. Okay, I like. This little Ann. Let's put that there. A little heart there. Okay, I like that. So now we can move on to the next page. Boxes here. Put one on Saturday, I think. I don't know. Let's see. I'll put it on Monday. This black one on Monday. Cover up my Monday. Let's see. Wednesday. Saturday. Trim this out. that. I'm going to use these headers here. This is to do. To pull out another sticker book. Okay, we got that there. Put this one on Thursday. JoJo's check it out. She has some short checklists. I think this color matches. Put one on Friday. Tuesday. This little piece is just hanging around. Week of, about to be in the last week of, we are in the last week of May. Let's see, she has bullet points. And they are just about the same color. Oops. Okay, so put that there. washi tape down. Try to tear it. And I think this is rather cute. And we're just gonna write in dinner here. That's it with the check it off. This little and sign over here, since we have one on the left page. That's cute. Okay, I think that's gonna do it. So let's put it on this so you can see how it looks. It turned out cute. And guess what? No florals. No florals. This is last week's spread after the pen. I'm gonna fill it out some more, but that's how it turned out. And I put my weekly thing in there. But this is gonna be this week's spread for the 23rd to the 29th. I like how it turns out. I really like the bold and blush. I do like the sticker book. I have the classic size as well. And this is it. So if you like my mini dashboard spread, give me a big thumbs up. Sorry, I didn't know my camera tilted. I got my charger on it, that's why. Anyhow, give me a big thumbs up. Also, don't forget, hit that red subscribe button. And this is it. Until next time.